Buddy, what's up? How you doing? Okay, so now we're gonna learn how to harvest food, wheat and stuff. So you're gonna have to click on something that's ready. Okay, click on it. Then you see this. You're gonna harvest it. Okay, harvest. See, you get XP for it. Also, another thing that Township requires is your barn. But you can sell things. See, for one coin, you can sell for 5 coins. But let's say you need more space. Press the upgrade button, and this you get from sending trains. We're not going to go into that much detail right now because now we're pretty much learning about harvesting. So, let's say if you harvest corn, you get 1 XP. Wheat's also 1 XP, but other stuff you get more XP. So yeah, also if you double click it, and tomorrow we'll learn a lot more about feeding the animals, as you see the feed mill, how you get that. So make sure to subscribe because we're on our way.